What's going on, guys? Bao here, back with some Genetic Gladiator. So let's get into this. Today we're going to be checking out Silver Caprica, which I did to get out of these slots. But let's get into the bio. Native of the Goat Constellation, the Capricas are solitary travelers going from planet to planet to increase their necromantic knowledge. Usually matched with unspeakable massacres, their performances in the arena are enjoyed by young and old alike. And yeah, you could have actually, I don't know if it was in the shop, there were some of the Zodiac Silvers in the shop, but I did get lucky enough to get it out of the slots. And let's actually check out its skills. Not really going to need it for anything unless you didn't have it for the Zodiac Bingo. Other than that, not really going to use it for anything. It's pretty cool that they actually added the silver version. Hopefully they add the gold version. Don't actually think these are breedable, but there it is in the Bingo for the Zodiacs, of course. And I think it does work with the silvers. I can't actually test that theory because I already have it. But there it is in silver. It does look pretty cool. You might get the gold and other versions. You never know. But yeah, let me know what you think of the mutant if you guys did get it as well. There were other Zodiacs in there that you could have gotten, but I got lucky enough to get this one. And yeah, if you guys want to see any other mutants, please let me know in the comments down below. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll talk to you guys later.